of Southeast Missouri State has issued an apology, this after being caught on camera drinking from a beer bong.
Yeah, the short video was shared on a Twitter account called Barstool SEMO. It shows University President Carlos Vargas at the recent tailgating event. Vargas emailed a letter apologizing for his actions. He says beer bongs are associated with excessive and binge drinking, behavior I do not condone. The Board of Regents says Vargas is respected and has a relationship with students that is unmatched by other universities.